Hey, what's up everybody? It's your boy Campbell Soups and I'm back with another flashback event video. As you guys saw, I just finished the Retro Rivals event. And now the next event that we will be doing, I'm gonna go with the Stingray Evolution. I'm gonna leave the Ferrari F40T for last. Always save the best for last, so... Oh yes, and if you guys want to continue seeing more flashback events series like this, please hit that like and subscribe button. It helps out the channel tremendously, and I appreciate all the love and support. With that said, let's get into it. Yep, this event was 2 years ago. Three goals in this one. You take the lead as I've got some last minute preparations to make. I expect you to be ahead of the field when I arrive. So basically win. Okay, we're at Laguna Seca. Let me see how we are on upgrades on this Corvette. Do I need to put more on? I don't think so. 46. 42. 75. I will be doing that. 60. 38. I'll put that on if I have to. 20 gold. I don't really need it. I think I should be good, though. No, so it's just a simple goal right here. Just win this event. I'm flying. Damn it. Nice easy goal right there.